When Bulgaria submitted to Soviet Union, she submitted to Soviet Union in general interests for equality of Russian and Bulgarian. For this reason, standard of living in Bulgaria were higher than in Russia, and everyone acknowledged that. But nowadays, standard of living in Bulgaria is much worse than in Europe, and everyone acknowledged that as well. So, in fact, Russian world is equal, which means interests of Bulgarian people were taken into account in distribution of the general benefits. Yes, you submit to the general management, but you also get a massive chunk of the benefits. And accordingly to that, you realize your potential in state building, culture and in state system. For example, Bulgaria were created by Russian Empire by a way of reconquest here as a colony from an Ottoman Empire. So thanks to Russian public policy, Bulgarians were created and remained alive. So let's imagine if England were in the same situation instead of Russia. Even if they would have recaptured Bulgaria from Turkey, they would take over, make a colony and drop the standard of living below baseboard. But Russians recaptured them from Turkey, gave freedom and also helped to build the town of Sofia. So now you understand that the approach is fundamentally different.